Now we must talk about the film itself. The plot is Captain America and his squad going down in Flagos. That effect has a negative effect on the MCU. It's gonna look up on back the latter disasters. Then deal with Zemo pissing off Winter Soldier, and that bring in more new characters, and the conflict between Tony and Steve coming to a head. That's been built up between these films, splitting their friendship into two different Avengers, and Spidey getting a new suit. After Spidey gets a new suit, we get an Easter egg for a new Spider-Man film, and a new looking Avengers teased.